Alright guys, so we got a review on the Psyonix battery pack. It's really called the iPartner Wave battery pack. And this battery pack has 1,800 milliamps. Really good battery pack. It's not the strongest battery length. It will charge your iPhone 1.5 times. So it'll give you, if your iPhone's completely dead, it'll charge it 1 time. And then if you want to charge it again, it'll probably charge at least half again. So that's basically what it is. The current price for this is $59.99 with $2.98 shipping. So basically $62.98, which is pretty decent. Basically, now one thing I'll tell you, I had this thing for like 3 weeks. It's overdue, the review. And I'll tell you right now, the actual matte finish on this does not at all, it hasn't even scratched off. It's really good. I've used this a lot with my iPhone. Hasn't scratched. Here's my iPhone right here, just in case you guys wanted to know. iPhone. And some of you guys have been asking me, you guys have been asking me if I still got my iPhone. Yeah, I still do. And I still got the iPod Touch. It's on a malware right now. But basically, this is a really, really good battery pack. And I've never had a problem with this so far. We got mini USB, so that's how it charges, through mini USB. Well, the way this is, it's actually kind of unique, because you gotta actually press this button, hold it, and then wait till this light shows up. Once you see that red light, that confirms that it's putting out charge to whatever device you have in it. And when you click this, it'll tell you what's the battery length of it. So let me turn it off so you guys can see it. There you go. It has 1 bar. So I have used it today, that's why. And basically, now that we got the light on, we can just slide in the iPhone. And it should start charging. There you go. It's charging. You guys can see that. There you go. And we'll just wipe the screen a little bit. And yep, it charges it. You still got access to the volume rockers, obviously, and the power button. But the one downer to this battery pack is that your whole side of the iPhone will be showing over here. The top is exposed for you. And absolutely, if you're expecting protection with this case, guys, you are not getting protection at all. The chrome is showing all over the place. Here, here, even here, shows everywhere. The reason why the iPhone doesn't fully go inside is because of the speakers. The speakers, when you want to listen to music, it will come out through these little holes. So that's pretty good. So the iPhone stays there. It won't go more than that. The chrome is actually showing again, like I said. And that's the one downer. A lot of people won't probably buy this because of that. The fact that it's not giving that much protection to the actual device. And the in the website, it says it doesn't. It only works for the iPhone 3G, but I've had to use this for my iPod Touch, and I had no problem using it. We'll show it to you right now. Here's my iPod Touch. It's on a privacy film right now. So basically, I slide it in, and I'll show it to you right now. There you go. My iPod Touch was already dead, so I haven't charged it, but it's putting charge because you see the little electricity sign. So it does charge the iPod, but since it's not made for the iPod Touch, it kind of overheats. So I recommend you don't buy this for the iPod Touch. It's not made for the iPod Touch, but for the iPhone 3G, works great for it. Snaps in, charges it, no problem at all. You can last the whole day with this on, and you would not have a problem. Basically, you're gonna have double the battery life with this. And let's say the iPhone has 1,000 something milliamps. I know it has something around there. You add this to it, and basically now you got double the power. So basically, if you run the whole day with this, you shouldn't have a problem running the whole day with full battery. So that's awesome right there. The only downer, like I said, is you don't expect any kind of protection with this case at all. And I could tell you right now that it might not even work with a Rapso or a invisible shield, because this is really a tight fit when it comes up to here. If you guys can tell, it doesn't even move. So you might not even be able to use a shield skin with this, or wraps or stuff like that. You won't be able to use those kind of shields. But that's my review, guys, of the Isonics from Isonics.com, the iPartner Wave case, Wave battery case from them. Again, I want to thank them for providing this product out for review. Awesome product. And one more thing before we end this review, and I should have pointed this out before. This, you're able to sync with this. So with the mini USB port that's provided with the ice, with the Wave case, with the Wave battery pack, you can sync to your computer with it. You can also use your own mini USB port. If you have your own mini USB cable, you can actually sync through this battery pack. You don't have to take it off. Put it in the computer and it works just as if it were an Apple USB cable. So, highly recommend this, guys. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Check them out, guys. Peace. Link in the description. Peace.